Hello everyone, I am Dr. Meghna Gaikwad, Consultant Interventional Cardiologist at Aurangabad. First of all, I would like to wish all my viewers on the occasion of World Heart Day a very happy and a healthy heart. 29 September is celebrated as a World Heart Day globally. This initiative was started by the World Heart Federation nearly two decades ago. The aim of this was to bring awareness about cardiovascular diseases among the people and to educate them about its prevention, treatment modalities, and to unite them globally and encourage a healthy living habits in them. Cardiovascular disease has become the number one killer disease. According to the recent survey, 18.6 million lives are lost every year due to cardiovascular disease. And India accounts for 10% of it. That's right, you heard me right. In India, we lose 1.8 million of lives every year because of cardiovascular disease. Even though it has such a global health impact, cardiovascular disease is the commonest lifestyle disorder. So if we inculcate good, healthy lifestyle habits, stay away from tobacco, eat right, regularly exercise and maintain our body weight, and control the risk factors like diabetes, hypertension, and lipids, we can not only prevent the complications, but also prevent the occurrence of cardiovascular disease. So on the occasion of the World Heart Day, I would like to share with you a heart-healthy diet. It is very important to eat right, but along with that, eating right, also in the right proportion and in the right way, is also very, very important. Overall dietary pattern is more important rather than a specific food. Now let us see what is a heart healthy diet. One must eat a diet which is rich in high fiber and fruits, vegetables, and salads are the rich source of fiber. So a person must have 4 to 5 servings of these in a day. Among the fruits and salads, it is preferred to eat fresh ones. Eat the fruits and salad as a whole, preferably along with the skin, and not to prefer the fruit juices, because juices only give us the sugar, but the pulp, which is rich in fiber and nutrients and minerals, it is devoid when we just drink juices. Among the heart-healthy fruits, I would like to mention a few. One must eat berries, especially strawberries, raspberries, and tomato. They are thought to be heart healthy. Another fruit is called avocado, which is also found to be rich in monounsaturated fatty acid and is considered to be heart healthy. In case of leafy vegetables, it is preferred to eat fresh fruit, fresh food, freshly prepared food, and preferably choose green leafy vegetables, like and along such as spinach, fenugreek, coriander, and legumes. Avoid high starchy vegetables like potatoes. Keep your diet, have low salt in your diet, because salt increases the blood pressure and it is not considered good for heart. It is recommended that one should have at least only 1/2 to 1 teaspoonful of salt every day. Avoid having added sugar, because sugar, which we get on the table, the white sugar, is basically a refined sugar. It just gives you empty calories and it is not considered to be heart healthy. So avoid sweetened beverages, soft drinks, and prefer buttermilk and lassi over it. At least have daily, you should eat 2 to 3 servings of whole grains, especially the cereals, millets, multi-grain bread. And you can make your diet healthy by switching over your white bread to a multi-grain bread or a whole wheat bread. Choose brown rice instead of white rice. Replace your maida roti with a wheat roti, and avoid bakery items. And even avoid fast food items such as pasta, burger, and pizza. Replace unhealthy fats by healthy fats. Our diet the cooking oil is most of, one of the most important ingredient through which we gain fat. So which oil is a healthy oil for cooking? Fats occur in three types, the trans fats, saturated fats, and unsaturated fats. An oil which solidifies at room temperature is not good for cooking, and it is not healthy. So one must avoid them. Among the trans fats is the dalda. One should completely avoid and not use for cooking. Then saturated fats like coconut oil and palm oil are also not recommended for cooking because they are not considered to be heart healthy. Among the heart healthy oils are the unsaturated ones, which are rich in mono and polyunsaturated fatty acids. Examples are olive oil, sunflower oil, safflower oil, sesame oil, and grapeseed oil. One must also have omega-3 fatty acids, and the rich source of it is basically fish. Especially if you are a non-vegetarian, you should have fatty fish. It is recommended that you should eat this fish at least 2 to 3 times in a week. Some of the examples of fatty fish are salmon, tuna, mackerel, and trout. And choose a skinless chicken and avoid red meat, especially around by mutton and beef, because this has, they have a high cholesterol content. Also, you replace your high-fat dairy products with low-fat dairy products, such as use milk, which is skimmed milk, have yogurt, choose a buttermilk over cheese and butter. Along with these fats and proteins are also one of the most important supplements. If you are a non-vegetarian, I've already told you, you can choose it, having fish, which is at least 2 to 3 times a week. And if you are a vegetarian, then there are some good protein supplements, which are usually low fat rich ones, such as there's pulses, the grams, peas, and beans, especially the kidney beans and the soya beans. Avoid eating saturated fats, deep fried items, bakery products, and fast food items. So along with this appropriate constituent, it is also very, very important to cook them in a healthy oil. And even if you use a healthy oil, restrict the amount of oil which is used. And apart from this, a healthy cooking habit is also of utmost importance. So don't overcook, don't deep fry. If it is better to have steamed, use steam or bake them or shallow fry the eatables. So to summarize, have frequent small meals rather than too large meals. Cook in a healthy oil. Restrict the amount of oil which you have used, and make fruits, vegetables, as salads and fish as your main staple diet, and limit salt, added sugar, and saturated fats. And I hope you will eat right and keep your heart healthy and live a long and a healthy life. Thank you.